I had a long-term injury, being a PE teacher for many, many years. I think probably about 40 years ago, I had a ski accident. And in those days, you didn't have an MRI or anything, so they didn't quite know what I'd done. But it was obvious that I had a knee injury and then had various problems after that. So I was lucky enough to get referred to Chan Jeer, and he had a good look at my knee and said, not good, you're doing okay on it, but you're going to eventually need a replacement. And then eventually it got to a point where I couldn't do what I wanted to do. Just walking a long distance was becoming very painful. So I went back to see Mr. Jeer, and he said, I think the time has probably come. And then he said, we're actually just in a position where we can do a robotic assisted surgery. That was fascinating for me. And then my question was to him, well, are you excited by doing a robotic assisted surgery? Because for me, he was my chosen specialist. And if he found it interesting and exciting, then I thought it was something that I should try as well. The input of the Mako robot, the assisted robotic surgery, I think is amazing. It's, from my understanding, is that the robot can make it so precise. I had no bruising. Now, I don't know how that happens. How can you have such a traumatic surgery and for there to be no bruising? I can only put that down to lack of soft tissue injury. And then as soon as I was able to get up, they got the physio in and got me walking, got me doing stairs and said, right, you're ready to go home. I think my recovery was as good as it possibly could be. It's very difficult because you're working in isolation. You don't know what other people are doing, but you hear all the horror stories, and I certainly didn't have that. After a fortnight, I was cutting back on the painkillers. So where I am now, 3 months on, I can ride on an exercise bike. I can swim. I've walked about 3 miles in one go, which was without pain at all. But yes, if you've got really bad knee pain, then definitely go ahead, have the surgery. Your knee will be better. It might not be perfect after 3 months, but in 6 months it will be a lot better. In a year it will be, you'll be beginning to forget about it.